Our domain name is augmented reality. Our guide name is Professor Mahi Ma'am, presented by Mrunali Shinde, Chetna Igral and Apurva Paul. Contents, introduction, literature survey, problem statement, proposed system, implementation and result, conclusion and reference. In our introduction part, augmented reality is a new technology that involves the overall computer graphics on that real world. It has gained popularity because of wide application uses in various fields as gaming, medical, such as AR will assist college students to need interest inside the problem that they are studying these days by meaning of providing more interactive coaching. AR should provide college student a miles clearer photo approximately the manner in the scientific surgical crew can see the CT or MRI static successfully. First paper, literature survey. Author, Shaunak Deshmukh, Chinmay Joshi, Salim Patel. Title is 3D Object Tracking and Manipulation in AR. Features, the average person learn better by observing, listening something than simply reading. Technique, tracking and registration technology. Limitation, in future images of object from various views can be fetched directly from vendors' websites. Second paper, authors are Dhananjay Gayakwad, Akash Chikne. Title, AR-based platform to share virtual world. Features are neural network, techniques, Google Cardboards, TensorFlow Live. Limitations. Create social network where using this approach we can share related to physical place with other using same resources. Third paper, Vikas Tiwari, Vijay Tiwari. Title, Augmented Reality and its Technology. Features, real-time interact combination real and virtual environment. Techniques, pens gesture, gaze tracking, 3D registration. Limitation, create social network using this approach, physical places with other using resources. Problem statement. There are quite a few challenges in the implementation of augmented reality despite the advantage in research and development area. The challenges are due to problem related to content, awareness, usability, navigation, virtualization and interaction design. Privacy and security also pose significant challenges that are AR industry. Also, there is a need new visualization algorithm to handle issues such as density, general situational awareness and occultation. Proposed system. In this project, we focused on our perception. We creating high quality 3D video manuals using AR. The user can interact with these 3D models and observe the animation to understand the mechanism, working and details contents, product or concept. We can also use algorithm using neural network. In implementation side, you can see the result and implementation image capturing model, image pre-processing model, image rendering model. The paper given a brief In conclusion part, this paper given a brief advance about mobile augmented reality. It defined what mobile augmented reality is and what are demanding situation and conquer, especially in education. It describes the everyday framework required to develop an augmented faculty. Cloud computing will play a scope for self-augmented reality.